Hello again, my friends. We are back. It is now the start of week 7. So let's kick it off. Take a quick glance over at previous homework answers. All right, that's everything there. Let's see what the overview has for us. So day 31, going over ta form plus re to express list of actions, expressing ta form plus atode for after or later. Gonna have 3 new kanji show up. Gonna have the nai form. Grammar focus on the verbal form. Nai Nadekudasai, please do not do. Use of the particle wa. Grammar focus on hada plus verb plus nai dekudasai. Please do not do it yet. And then we're going over katakana for vegetables and fruit. Day 33. Gonna have a grammar focus on nakewa banari masen, have to or must. Grammar focus on nakute moi this, do not have to. Use of modeni, by the time. Use of the adverbs kanarade, certainly, and denbu, all. And then we'll have 3 new kanji there. Afterwards, we'll learn on day 34 more about the plain form with kara and kedo, as well of using the expression choto. Katakana for entertainment and leisure words as well. And then on day 35, we'll learn about the plain form for to think. There's some kanji there, so I'm not even going to try and pronounce it yet. Grammar focus on the particles to and nitsuide for regarding. Use of do to ask someone's opinion. And then 3 new kanji at the end. Let's move on. Take a quick peek at the kanji getting introduced here. I'm going to mute this since it's usually just more background music. Hokely doke. Alright, let's continue there. Here is a kanji practice sheet. Looks like there's a little bit of instruction here as well. So this one, certainly worth taking a look at. Thankfully, stroke-wise, I think only this one for sometimes. Looks moderately intimidating. The rest, familiar for me. Continuing. Alright, here is our day 31 vocab. So leaves changing color, koyo. Let me double check that, because I know sus and us tend to get me. Koyo. Okay. I don't know why this isn't reading out right now. I might need to do a reboot. Oh, I'm on the wrong one. Worship. Omori. Is this the same Omori like the game Omori? I just dropped the thing. Omo. To visit by itself. So I guess like worship in and of itself would be viewed as visiting shrines. That might be a cultural note worth looking into. I just want the really. I should just use the keyboard. That's not. Oh, this is doubled up. Omoiri. Omoiri. Where am I? Oh, okay. This is ma. Okay. Almighty. Okay. Garden. Tain. Tien. Would that be more like Tien? Tien? Tien like Dragon Ball? Tien. Yeah. That's my boy. For context. Tien Shinhan. I think it's funny because like the dub definitely made it feel like it was like initials, like a JP kind of situation. But this dude, that's Tien. I guess his name might be Garden. It really might be. He's a Buddhist looking dude. They have gardens. To do laundry. Sentaku shimasu. Sentaku shimasu. Year end party. Would this be bo by itself? Bo? Yeah. Okay. Borenkai? Borenkai? I know this guy's Kai. Oh, he won't pronounce it. Bonenkai. This is Nen. Okay, like Neko. Nen. Bonenkai. To be late. Okuremasu. Lost article. Retsuremono. Retsuremono. Wa, okay. Wasuremono. So wa's more hoopy than gre. I should pay more attention to that. Wasuremono. Sugar. Sato. I really wish this was making sounds for me right now. Sato. To put in, iremasu, to ask for advice, sodan shimasu, to talk, hanashimasu, guidebook, give that to me, gaidobuko, so gaidobu, and then this is just like a double consonant marker, right? Gaidobuko. Or buku, excuse me. Gaidobuku. Okay. Consecutive holidays. Isne? Ore? I think it's today. Yeah, and it's got the loop in it. Okay. Nenkyu. Nen like year. Okay. Scenery. Keshiki. Keshiki. Or maybe Keshiki. Slow. Osoi. As opposed to Hayai. To be aware. Kigatsu. Kigatsu kimas. To do. Modorimas. To be careful. Kiyotsukemas. Job. Shigoto. Practice. Renshu. Soy sauce. Shoyu. Like shoyu ramen. Let me show you that noodle. Afterwards, atode. New Year's party. Shen. Bleh. Shinen. Is this like a super n? Shinen? Because we got n, then ne, and then n. Shinen. Shinenkai. Salt. It's just show. So the same part as soy sauce, I guess. Well, I guess this has more like a show, and this is like a show. But it's probably related etymologically. All right. And that is our vocab for the day. Video talking about what you want to do during a trip. Let me hear what you want to do. All right. Let me make sure the bars actually go up when the audio plays this time. Oh, it's on double. Go Menasari. Double back. All right, cool, cool. Once again. All right. Let's get some grammar.
お参りをしたり、写真を撮ったりしたいです。
Okay. The construction, tari or it was just a verb one, verb two, verb three. Tari shimasu is used for exemplifying two or more actions among other actions. In this expression, the first and second verbs are only example adjectives, or example activities, excuse me. And these two actions are not necessarily related, or the action presented by verb one does not necessarily precede the one by verb two. Verbal forms of tari are the same as ta forms. Tari is also the same in any case, and if you want to create the sense, create the tense or the positive negative forms, you have to conjugate the verb shimasu. This means that shimasu cannot be omitted. Alright, let's see that in action.
お参りをしたり、写真を撮ったりしたいです。
I want to worship, to take photos, and so on. したいです。Okay. Repetition. This is short.
お寺や神社でお参りをしたり、日本庭園で写真を撮ったりしたいです。
Once again.
お寺や神社でお参りをしたり、日本庭園で写真を撮ったりしたいです。
Okay, let's get some practice in. Yeah, we've got plenty going on today. It is Sunday when I'm recording this, so that's fine by me.
お参りをします。写真を撮ります。お参りをしたり、写真を撮ったりします。掃除します。洗濯します。掃除したり、洗濯したりします。スキーに行きます。忘年会をします。スキーに行ったり、忘年会をしたりします。海で泳ぎます。きれいな景色を見ます。泳いだり、きれいな景色を見たりします。
日本語タイム。
お参りをします。写真を撮ります。お参りをしたり、写真を撮ったりします。掃除します。洗濯します。掃除したり、洗濯したりします。スキーに行きます。忘年会をします。スキーに行ったり、忘年会をしたりします。海で泳ぎます。きれいな景色を見ます。で泳いだり、きれいな景色を見たりします。
Okay, that's practice one. Practice two.
京都で何をしたいですか？お参りをします。写真を撮ります。お参りをしたり、写真を撮ったりしたいです。日曜日、何をしましたか？掃除します。洗濯します。掃除したり、洗濯したりしました。去年の冬休みに何をしましたか？スキーに行きます。忘年会をします。スキーに行ったり、忘年会をしたりしました。旅行に行って何をしたいですか？海で泳ぎます。きれいな景色を見ます。で泳いだり、きれいな景色を見たりしたいです。
I too wish to swim and look at the beautiful scenery.
Kyoto de nani o shitai desu ka? Omaeri o shimasu. Shashin o torimasu. Omaeri o shitari, shashin o tottari shitai desu. Ichiyoubi nani o shimashita ka? Souji shimasu. Sentaku shimasu.掃除したり、洗濯したりしました。去年の冬休みに何をしましたか？スキーに行きます。忘年会をします。スキーに行ったり、忘年会をしたりしました。旅行に何をしたいですか？海で泳ぎます。きれいな景色を見ます。海で泳いだり、きれいな景色を見たりしたいです。
All right.Practice 3. This might be just the prelude to a recording.
休みの日に何をしましたか？日本で何をしたいですか？
Let's do that again.
休みの日に何をしましたか？
I feel like the subtitles were a little delayed there, sorry.
休みの日に何をしましたか？
休みの日に何をしましたか？しましたか？
日本で何をしたいですか？
Okay. Gotta get our refresh, of course. All right. What are you spotting for me today?
休みの日に何をしましたか？
休みの日に何をしましたか？ All right.And then we have another recording request.
日本で何をしたいですか？
Alright. Continuing. Lesson 2. Explaining why you are late. Very useful for a lad like myself.
遅れてすみません。
田中さん、遅かったですね。
実は電車を降りた後で忘れ物に気がついて駅に戻りました。すみません。
わかりました。気をつけてくださいね。
Alright, once more.
遅れてすみません。
田中さん、遅かったですね。
実は電車を降りた後で忘れ物に気がついて駅に戻りました。すみません。
わかりました。気をつけてくださいね。
Okay. You have grammar associated with this? Yes. The good slides.
場所です。
Oh, excuse me. I didn't put on subtitulos. Yep. My cursor is being a little weird.
場所です。出ます。女子はおです。電車です。降ります。電車を降ります。
Let's try. Oh, that's right. These are only in English. No problems there. Grammar slides. Yeah. We use ato de, after, when we want to emphasize what we do or did after doing something else. You'll use the ta form of verbs before ato de. Alright, now talk to me.
電車を降りた後で忘れ物に気がつきました。
I noticed that I forgot some things after I got off the train. Okay. Repito time. Fuwa fuwa time.
電車を降りた後で忘れ物に気がつきました。
Again?
電車を降りた後で忘れ物に気がつきました。
All right. Was that both? Yes, it was. Okay. Practice one.
電車を降ります。電車を降りた後で。砂糖を入れた後で仕事が終わります。仕事が終わった後で
Once more.
電車を降ります。電車を降りた後で。砂糖を入れます。砂糖を入れた後で。仕事が終わります。仕事が終わった後で
Okay. That was both. Continuing. Practice two.
いつ忘れ物に気がつきましたか?電車を降ります。電車を降りた後で気がつきました。いつサッカーの練習をしますか?仕事が終わります。仕事が終わった後でします。いつ醤油を入れますか?砂糖を入れます。砂糖を入れた後で入れます。
Japanese time?
電車を降ります。電車を降りた後で気がつきました。いつサッカーの練習をしますか?仕事が終わります。仕事が終わった後でします。いつ醤油を入れますか?砂糖を入れます。
Okay. Moving on along. All right. Explaining the order of actions. English to initiate.
部長、お忙しいですか？ちょっとご相談したいんですが、2時から会議ですね。会議の後で話しましょう。
わかりました。よろしくお願いします。
じゃあまた後で。
Once again.
部長、お忙しいですか？ちょっとご相談したいんですが、2時から会議ですね。会議の後で話しましょう。
わかりました。よろしくお願いします。
じゃあまた後で。
Okay. As well, yes.Continuing some grammar slides here. Let's just move to the next one.
会議の後で話しましょう。
If a noun and not a verb precedes 後で、we must add the particle の。Okay.All right, repetition time.
会議の後で話しましょう。
Okay, that one's pretty short.
会議の
come on, taskbar is giving me a hard time.
後で話しましょう。
Okay. Practice one.
会議、会議の後で。朝ごはん。朝ごはんの後で。テスト。
Japan?
会議、会議の後で。朝ごはん。朝ごはんの後で。テスト。テストの後で。
All right, next practice session incoming.
会議。いいえ、会議の後で出かけます。朝ごはんの前にジョギングをしますか？朝ごはん。いいえ、朝ごはんの後でします。今から先生に相談しますか？テスト。いいえ、テストの後で相談します。
Japanese?
すぐ出かけますか？会 いいえ、朝ごはんの後でします。今から先生に相談しますか？テスト。いいえ、テストの後で相談します。
Okay. And that will about do it for today. Just got homework up here. I'll link it in the usual places. And thank you for your time. Bye-bye.